The Japanese government's top spokesman says the country is not considering building new nuclear power plants. And this is to help it become carbon-free by 2050. That goal was laid out by Prime Minister Yoshihide Suga Monday in his first policy speech since taking office. Japan is the world's fifth biggest emitter of carbon dioxide, and reining in emissions is key to achieving the deadline set by Suga.